has been raining since yesterday. Raining non-stop. Rainwater is flowing like a river now. A little swimming pool here in my vegetable garden. The road is full of mud. It's so muddy and the drain is full. Oh, the drain water sounds like a river. Look there. Gushing. So much rain. Muddy road. Flooding water. Non-stop rain. And earlier in the morning, I went to feed a stray dog who has delivered a bunch of puppies, but when I reached there, the mother wasn't here and the puppies were crying. The dog has delivered the puppies in this hedge. And look at the water. Rainwater. So I came in here and the mother wasn't here. They were inside the snake plant crying, so I took back the food and came back with those umbrellas and that rag covered here. I hope this will help a bit to protect them from rain. Hope the mother is back. I can't see how much puppies are there, but there seems around 4 or 5 puppies. Hope these umbrellas help them. Rainwater. Still raining. Imagine just how much rain is falling. Look here. Look at this water. There's no good drainage system here. Everywhere mud. Oh my God!
Look at this.
Dr. Saab, you want to tell something?
Yes. 3 days continuous rain. Result is this.
This is the result.
I'm so scared.
Oh my God. Unbelievable. The water level has risen so high. Oh my God. Actually, the riverbank is so shallow and deep, but the river has risen up so high. But they say the water level had reduced yesterday. Oh, No, so yesterday the water was overflowing the bridge. Oh my god, oh my god. Sub doob gear.
We are going to see the people.
People!
The bridge.
The water is overflowing. I'm so scared to see.
Heavy rainfall for the last 2 days.
I'm so scared.
Non-stop rain. It didn't even stop for 1 minute. Motor.